Oh my goodness, look at Nia! Just imposing her will on Jade.
Jade Cargill really not used to being thrown around like this.
Your mom sucks.
That was too far. Nia Jax taking a moment to insult Jade's daughter. And Cargill gonna make Jax pay.
Jade Cargill's daughter is braver than most, and now she's getting a ringside seat to see mommy get beaten up.
If you had those genetics, would you not be braver than you are? Because I know I would.
Not in the face of Nia Jax, that's for sure.
And Nia looking to finish the task, and again, Jax sent spilling to the outside.
Got a fired up mommy coming after. Whoa. Nia Jax. Oh.
Face first off our announce table goes Nia Jax. Jade now bouncing Nia off the ring apron. Here comes Cargill. Nobody home.
Both women going hell for leather from the word go, completely ignoring the official.
Wait, you can see the look in Nia's eyes. That is a woman who means business. That is a woman who wants the throne, who wants the crown, and is going to stop at absolutely nothing to get it. What is Nia thinking?
I dread to think, Corey, this is absolute bedlam at ringside.
Jax rearranging the furniture here at ringside. And has a steel chair. Nia's gonna get herself disqualified. Jade! Oh! But that's gonna cause a disqualification.
Here is your winner. Nia Jax!
Well, I understand Jade Cargill being beside herself with anger.
She's got herself eliminated from the Queen of the Ring tournament, goaded into it by Nia Jax, and this ain't stopping.
These two women may flatten the entire town of Jacksonville.
There's some security out here.
Oh, God! Both women spilling back over the barricade to ringside.
Cargill
get some help out here. Thank God, here come the parade of zebras. The officials coming out the ringside. I don't know if they're gonna do anything. Nia Jax and Jade Cargill